majority leader McCarthy.
I just want you to rest assured, despite recent snafus on your statement about the Benghazi investigation, I support you 100% as our next Speaker of the House.
Oh, thank you so much, Speaker Boehner. I mean, I didn't mean that the main purpose of the Benghazi committee was to, you know, put down Hillary Clinton's poll numbers. I didn't mean to put him down. What I meant was that the main purpose of the Benghazi committee is to put down Hillary Clinton's poll numbers.
Whatever. I don't care. I am out of here, okay? But at least it will be a nice smooth transition for the Republican Party.
Oh, let's just hope it's the same for the race for the new majority leader.
I know, that's true. Those lower races campaigns can get a little juvenile sometimes.
Oh, yeah, you're telling me. Steve, you're running for majority leader?
Sure am. That's why if you vote for me, Steve Scalise, I promise to make the House of Representatives totes awesome.
You guys shouldn't be voting for Smell Easy there. You should be voting for me, Tom Price.
Tom Price is wrong.
Smell Easy.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
Smell. Guys.
No,
guys.
Come on.
Guys. Tom Price. We saw the sign, Price. Guys, both your signs are very incredible. They're both incredible.
Hold on to it.
I don't know if we want to introduce name-calling into this race. It doesn't paint the party in a good light.
Right, I mean, to say, despite how innocent or childish it may be, okay? None.
Yeah, you know what? Because the new majority leader is going to need to be good at raising funds. And I already came up with a perfect solution. Selling shopping funds! I've already sold $40 worth. And if we all do it, then we'll have enough money to take back America. Am I right?
That's impressive, I guess?
No, it's not. Everyone knows that it's been super hot out lately, and people don't like to eat chocolate in the heat. Smell easy. That's why I am selling Kool-Aid.
Okay, you're an idiot, because you're really going to go around and tell people that they should drink the Kool-Aid? That's dumb.
You're dumb. And your sign is dumb.
Hey, no, no,
your sign is dumb.
Come on.
Remember Ronald Reagan's 11th commandment.
Never put down a fellow Republican.
Or
his handmade magic marker signs.
It's just not nice. But besides, I mean, I'd like to tour you in spirit. You've got good spirit. But don't you have a constructive way to sell yourselves to the House Republicans?
I have a dance number to Eye of the Tiger.
I have a dance number to Eye of the Tiger.
Listen, I really don't have much time. Can you both show us at the same time?
But can he play a conservative character in real life for years?
Well, Colbert did.